Let's Organize and to my world of being organized. Today we are going to talk about your grocery cupboard. So I'm going to share some tips with you on how I organize my grocery cupboard. Right, so how do I do this? Twice a year I will unpack the grocery cupboard. I will take it shelf by shelf. I will unpack everything. I will then wash out the shelf and I will dry it. And then I will go through each and every grocery item to check the expiry dates. So anything that has expired will then go to the bin, and I will add that item on my grocery list to replenish the grocery cupboard. Once I've done that, I will then put all the grocery items back into the cupboard and then arrange it. And the important thing here is that you keep items together that belong together. So keep all the cereals and the multivitamins and the sugar and the tea and the coffee. So put everything together that belongs together, then it is quite easy to see what you need when you have to go to the shops again. So when I'm done with the one shelf, I will then move over to the next one. It is important that you take one shelf at a time. If you unpack the whole grocery cupboard, you will definitely get despondent. So do one shelf and do it properly, and if you have time, then you do another one until the grocery cupboard is finished. So by doing that, you then ensure that the items in your grocery cupboard is always within the expiry date and your grocery cupboard is neat and tidy. Once a month, I go to the shops and I will then buy all the items that is needed for the grocery cupboard. I also refer to that as dry goods, and then I will then buy everything to last the month and the week into the new month. And then by doing that, I then also never run out of dry goods such as coffee or sugar or cereal or snacks for the children, etc. By doing the monthly shopping, you make the weekly shopping much easier and you spend less time in the shops. So on a weekly basis, you then just go to the shops to buy the fresh goods and certain ingredients for recipes that you don't have in your grocery cupboard. I would love to connect with you. If you've liked this video, then please press like and don't forget to subscribe. I'll also add a weekly post to my blog. Please feel free to comment, and there is also a place on the blog where you can follow by email, so you will then get weekly notifications of the articles that I put onto the blog. And then other ways to follow me is Pinterest, Instagram, Twitter and Facebook. Happy organizing!